fight right now. No, you're always right now. No one needs you around with me, but nobody waiting around with me. Been through the ups and the downs with me. Got a whole lot of love, but you don't wanna spread it around with me. Yeah, never pick up, never call me. You know we running out of time. Never pick up when you want me. Now I gotta draw a line. Baby, I done done enough talking. Need to know that you're mine. Baby, we done done enough talking. Gotta be right now, right now. Baby, gon' love me now, 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 now. Now or never. Hey, hey. I want you to hold me down, 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 down. Down forever. Said you know I wanna keep you around. Round forever. Hey, hey. I want you to love me now.
I remember the first time we met here. It seems like it was so long ago. I know. It's been so long since we've came here. But it's just how it is. We have to live with this. You know how it is. Work, kids. We had to provide everything for them. It's a lot of work, but we can handle it. I'm still trying to visit here in our work schedule. It's a lot, even. I know it's a lot, but I love this place. It was where we first met. And it was where your first boyfriend met, too. You and your first boyfriend, remember? I know, but it's different now. I remember it only with you. I know. But still, we have work, we have kids, we have a house. We have to move on as well. I know we have tons of things that memory us, but we need to move on. And we need to make new memories with our children. You know that. I know, but I need to see it. It makes me happy. If it makes you happy, then we can try to get it in once a week. At least once a month. If that's too hard for you, if once a week is too hard for you, then we can at least do it once a month. I don't know. We'll see, okay? I love you. We should probably get home. The kids probably aren't even ready to go to walk to school. Come on. I'll meet you in the car.
Telling me, don't know what I'm feeling. Is this just a dream? Oh, yeah. If only I could read the signs in front of me, I could find a way to who I'm meant to be.
Yeah, you're right, guys. I don't even know what to do. Ugh, would you shut up? I'm trying to FaceTime my best friend. I told you, I need my privacy. But it's our room. I went to play this game, and I'm gonna play it right now.
What are you even doing? A stupid meeting or something? You're like 2 years old. You don't need to do meetings.
I'm this many. I'm not two.
Whatever. and no privacy in this house. Oh, you know you get tons of privacy. What's going on in here? Oh, Harper, what are you doing? And Carter, what are you doing?
I was playing with my toys.
Why don't you get ready for school? You two have to go really soon. I'm gonna be back in 10 minutes and you both better be ready by the time I come back in here. Alright?
Alright.
Fine. You heard her.
I can't believe they're not ready. I'm gonna be late for work and they're gonna be late for school. It's just great.
Hey, don't stress about it, okay? I know it's a lot of work and it's very stressful, but we can get through it together. You're right. Sorry. Just so much have been on my mind lately. I mean, if we're gonna go on that trip, they gotta behave. They know that. They know that if we don't go on that trip, it's because of them. I know. But it's not their fault. I mean, we're not here most of the time for them, and I mean, they've grown apart from us. We really need to spend some time with them.
You're right. This weekend, how about we all go on a vacation? We can go to a summer house.
Oh my goodness, that sounds so much fun.
Perfect. We can all go into a summer house. The kids will love it.
Just when are we gonna tell them? I don't know. I'm not sure I'm ready yet.
Me neither. All right, Carter, we have to get ready. That's what Mom said. That means you have to get dressed.
What about you? Don't you have to get dressed?
Well, I'm already dressed. But you have to get dressed and put away your stupid toys. Alright?
Fine.
Alright, I'm ready! This doesn't fit me very well.
Huh? Carter, go put that back. That's mine.
Oh, sorry.
There, I put it back. All right, kids. Before you go walk to school, there's something we need to tell you. Are you sure you want to do this now? I'm sure. Might as well do it while we can.
Yeah?
Yep. Hold on. Before you say anything, I need to go change. Alright. You guys are gonna be late for school! Hurry up!
What? I have to tell them the thing.
Not now. Just do it after school. Come on, hurry up. Carter, why don't you go start walking? Harper will meet up with you. Yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright, I'm all ready. Where's Carter? Oh, he's gonna walk and you can just meet up with him. But,